13th of September 1963, Wakefield City Magistrates Court. Sykes was convicted of taking a motor vehicle without consent, using an uninsured motor vehicle, and having no driving licence. The Wakefield Express reported on the incident in depth. It read, "Boy took van to run away. A 17-year-old looked at youth who took away a van without consent did so to run away from home. It was recorded at Wakefield City Court yesterday. Paul Sykes, an apprentice stonemason of Gloucester Road, was fined £10 for taking away the vehicle, £10 for driving it with no insurance, and a fiver for not having a driving licence. We pleaded guilty." Chief Inspector J.L. Hughes, prosecuting, said the van owned by Wakefield Corporation was taken from the Corporation depot in Charlesworth Lane. Sykes admitted taking the van and said he was heading for the East Coast. He had done wrong and he was sorry. In a statement, Sykes said he swerved off the road at Snydale to avoid a dog. Mr. P.M. Ray, defending, said Sykes' father suffered from a nervous complaint. As a result of his nagging, there had been trouble at home. Several days before the offence, Sykes had been prevented from running away to London. Mr. Ray said it was obvious that Sykes took the van with the intention of running away from home. He was a light heavyweight amateur boxer and had represented Wakefield in Germany on two separate occasions. Because his son was a boxer, the father found it terribly difficult to chastise him other than verbally. This may have resulted in quarrels at home, but both father and son had now come to terms.